Hello everyone, welcome to Gris episode 3, continuing right where we left off. Wait, what is happening? Oh. I just finished the turtle side. I don't know what else is left. But now I can swim in the water. So maybe there are new things I can explore now. Ah, yes. Oh. Oh, I collected one. Oh, those are secrets. The secret code, secret whatever. Ah. So there's two on that side. I just collected one and one of them is glowing now. And there's two more on that side, which I can't go back to. Oh hey, this whole thing is built. Oh. Yeah, I couldn't reach this before, but now I can. How many in total? 7. Oh, it's a light source that also illuminates the platform. Wait. Ah. Yellow. No. Oh. Oh, wow. Is there nothing there? Okay. Whoa! Whoa, that was awesome. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Okay. Ah, I see what happened. Okay. Okay, wait, this is the determined part. Okay. Oh, I think that was faster. Yes. Oh wait, can I just go from here? No, I can't. Yes. Okay. Come on, what? Oh. There we go. Show me the way. What are you here for? Two, one on each side, I guess. Do I want to go down? Maybe I do. Whoa. What? Ah. No. Ah. Keys are so sensitive. What? Does gravity change? What? Does gravity change? Ah, okay. Oh. Okay. Huh? Wait, put it back here. Oh. Let's go. Secret. What if I just fall? Nothing. Oh, this is different. Oh. There it is. Oh. Okay. Got the one. Oh, what, I can go up or down? Just want to check something. Make sure I didn't miss anything here. Because I never came this way. No, I think I'll do it later. It's fine if I don't get all the collectibles. Maybe it's on that one. Yep. Let's go! I can sing! Hold on. Now what? Oh, that's new. Come on. Dash up and over. Is this the intended path or is there another path up there? Okay, no. This is the way. No! Oh, I have a timer. I can't just dilly-dally, huh? There we go. No! Ah, shit. Oh, I got it. Oh, but thank you. Oh. Oh, okay. That's what I was supposed to do. Huh? I need two more? I need two more apparently. All right, I haven't been to this side. I guess you can swim underwater, huh? I mean, sing underwater. Oh. No. I am officially stuck. Where am I supposed to go? Takes me here. Oh. Well, that was different. It just follows me. Perfect. Damn it. What am I doing? Oh. Gravity changer. That looks like a giant moth. Did it reach? It does. Thank you.
What?
World has turned upside down. Ah, the staircase is complete. Not the bird again. Fuck. Can move sideways. That's where I need to go. All right. You better believe it that I'm gonna check both sides. Okay. Ah. Fifth stage. What, fifth stage of grief? Acceptance? There's a gallery. Whoa. Wow, that's good. What are the five stages of grief? Denial. Denial, anger, loss is like negotiation, depression, and acceptance. Okay. Hey, Q-Bert. Thank you. That symbolizes the heart. That looks like a heart. Oh, that's the full map? Is it? I think it is. Yep. Okay, I don't want to play those. Okay, that'll be the end of Gris. It's about going through the 5 stages of grief. Although I don't remember when and where it happened. But the colors symbolize that. I don't think I collected them all. Maybe I did, I'm not sure. And the darkness was... she was consumed by the darkness. Almost fell back into it again. She came out of it. That was the end. That'll be all for Gris. I will do achievement hunting, but I will not be posting them. So this is it for now. Tune in for the next game. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.